So here I am, pretty close to ground zero. I'm at about 4,000 feet, and the cinder cone back there is at about 7,000 feet. And there's a little bit of a breeze. It's really not that hot, but the sun is hot. And you can probably see I'm sweating a little bit, but Mount St. Helens is beautiful.